Hello, I'm making packet kimchi noodles today. Boiling the noodles in water, added a bit of chili powder. Gonna add some pak choi to it. Add the sauces, spices, and stir. On a separate pan, I'm gonna be adding two eggs, fry two eggs, but leave the yolk as it is. Make sure the egg whites are cooked, and whilst that's cooking, I'm gonna add a cheese slice to the noodles and let it melt. Add the eggs on. I usually have one egg, but I'm hungry today and that's gonna be a full meal, so and voila, you've got your meal. That's going to really fill me up.